30 years ago today, on the morning of Sunday, October 23, 1983, shortly before 6 a.m., a 19-ton yellow Mercedes-Benz truck drove to the Beirut International Airport, where the United States 24th Marine Amphibious Unit was deployed. After circling the parking lot, the driver accelerated and crashed through a 5-foot-high barrier, past several sentry posts, and smashed into the lobby of the building serving as the barracks for the 1st Battalion, 8th Marines. The truck exploded, detonating a bomb that was later believed to be the equivalent of approximately 21,000 pounds of TNT. The powerful explosion leveled the 4-story Marine barracks, killing 241 American servicemen and wounding 128 more brave Americans. This terrorist attack was the deadliest single-day death toll for the United States Marine Corps since World War II's Battle of Iwo Jima, and the single deadliest death toll for the United States military since the first day of Vietnam's war's Tet Offensive. 30 years after the horrific bombing, terrorism continues to be a threat to the international community. Our young men and women in the armed forces continue to preserve freedom by fighting terrorism around the world. They face the daily threat of suicide bombers who wish to destroy the good our servicemen and women are trying to accomplish. On this tragic day, 30 years ago, we lost hundreds of brave men and women, including many of our own Pennsylvanians. With that in mind, I ask you all to join me in commemorating the 30th anniversary of the terrorist bombing of the United States Marine Corps barracks in Beirut. The sacrifice of those soldiers must not be forgotten. I'm going to read a list of the servicemen who were from Pennsylvania. Moses Arnold, Philadelphia. John J. Bonk, Jr., Philadelphia. Curtis J. Cooper, North Wales, Pennsylvania. William D. Elliott, Lancaster, Pennsylvania. Richard A. Flugel, Erie, Pennsylvania. Robert B. Greaser, Lansdale, Pennsylvania. Thomas A. Hairston from Philadelphia. Keith J. Lace from East Stroudsburg. James McDonough from Newcastle. Richard Morrow from Clareton. John Muffler from Philadelphia. Raphael Palmerstores from Philadelphia. Rue Relvas, Philadelphia. Louis J. Rotundo, Philadelphia. John W. Spearing, Lancaster. Stephen B. Wentworth, Reading. Alan D. Wesley, Philadelphia. And Captain Walter E. Wendt from Wilkes-Barre, Pennsylvania, who graduated with Representative Quartz from IUP. If we can all say a prayer for those and honor their sacrifice for our country, and also a prayer for our men and women overseas that continue the fight. Thank you.
Speaker would ask all members and guests to please rise in a moment of silence and prayer of respect for our fallen Marines.